SeaWorld for the very first time. Let's see some hands. All right, it looks like we've got some new friends with us. We all went for a very special treat. For the first time, we brought together a group of unusual animal stars, and we're working them side by side. Now, some like our bottlenose dolphins here, you may be familiar with. Others are brand new to the SeaWorld family, and today you're going to have a chance to meet them all. Starting these off, we'd like to introduce perhaps the most familiar of all marine mammals, the Atlantic bottlenose dolphin. We'll start things off with a 9-year-old female born right here at SeaWorld with a wet wave. Hello, Vincent Bacardi!
There you go. This is one of the ways we can communicate to our dolphins, and yes, you perform the correct procedure. When we first
that are working this third world was actually below the surface of the water. Initially, we taught the dolphins simply to swim over the top of it. With each successful completion, we went ahead and raised that rope up just a little bit. Today, it's approximately 4 feet above the surface of the water. All right, that looks pretty good. All four dolphins are on the way. All four dolphins are beginning up with small tiny jumps.
Tell me what it is.
It's
fine. Yeah.
Buses.
Are we down 10-6?
Yes. Okay.
Look at all. Hey, Mommy.
We'll get number 34 down. What's 34? Young dog.
Go over there and Kim will take your picture. So everybody can see how ugly
starts with a W. Mama, what's a young dog that starts with a W?
Thursday, but tonight, yeah.
Starts with a W.
It's supposed to get down to like 24 degrees. Yeah.
Hey. Joyce, well, before they leave, why don't you get your butt out there and take a look at it and maybe
come on, let's go for a
get
ride.
Ron
okay,
to take a
night ride with you.
Nobody.
Get me again. Ready?
Boy, this is some hot water coming out now.
It's because the thing wasn't on. You thought it was on.
Mommy, one more. Mommy, one more.
Okay,
make sure it's at the bottom. Go.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Dad, Jake, will you do the speed bump to me? Jake.
Ready?
Uh-huh. Let's go. So for now, everybody, run and help. Come on, Mommy. Mommy, what? Do speed bump to me, Jenny.
Speed bump? Oh, gosh. Okay.
Ready?
Wait, wait, wait.
Dad, watch this. We're going to do speed bump.
Wait till Laura makes so we don't have.
Okay, you ready? Go. You're supposed to sit on your head.
What?
You're supposed to sit on your head. Jenny, you got me this far.
What?
You got me this far. That was fun.
Cool.
Do it to me again.
Joseph, you cheated, boy. I don't know, Laura. That might not have been a smart move. Jennifer's getting a head start on you.
You better hurry up and get out.
Get out of the pool.
Over there you missed.
here, boy. Get down. Get down.
You're messing him up. So I gotta find him now.
Look in this bush right here.
Oh, thanks a lot.
This is just for home. We won't show anybody important.
This bush. Don't you see that damn tree 10-foot tall? You're looking at the ocean. Get out of the building. It ain't up there. Now look right there in that bush. Behind you. There they go.
I can see one where I'm looking right now. That's taller where it was.
No, I saw it.
Oh, bullshit, Jennifer. That was the first one I saw.
That's the first one
I never saw that one.
Is that all?
I don't know. When y'all are through, you got to count them.
I can tell you, there's some back there you guys can see.
Oh, shit. Carango, you're so quick, I can't even get you.
No, don't show
anymore. I'm looking at all the trees. Look back here.
I did.
Did you guys get any right in here? Ooh, I see one.
I see two. Four stones. Ow.
Who's the big man over here?
Four.
The Barbie.
That Barbie's first place?
Mm-hmm.
What's second place?
That
troll.
That troll.
And third place is this?
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else?
No, that's it. You don't get choices.
Look how long her hair is. What is that?
Where'd you get
you lay on in the
oh,
pool.
Oh, that is neat.
And then you squirt people.
Oh, great.
Now I can squirt everybody.
I don't know how neat that is anymore.
Come here, let me see it.
Oh, thanks. Get the back gut.
Can we get in the pool now?
Cut yourself on the... You cut yourself on...
I was falling.
In that drawer.